Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy. I'm actually the baddie who's late this game. So, and I'm also the baddie who's missing all the CS. So. Even worse than being the baddie who's late. Being the baddie who's late and who's bad. That's what I'm here for. Minions hurt, bud. I missed that whole wave. That guy chased me that whole way. Healed all of that back up. That's probably not what you meant to do. Step up. So we made him use his first potion. Jax is doing work top lane. I have no idea why Vayne is right there. I mean, I know she's getting scuttled, but... Oh man, that's a miss. Okay, so we're pretty much even on CS in a way that matters. I have a wave coming in. I don't have a lot of mana, bud. My guess is that is... But I appreciate it either way, because you... help me even up CS. So, like, a lot of junglers don't get that, that, like, sometimes... your gank doesn't have to, like, be ganky. Sometimes your pressure's enough. Just the fact that you're here... can influence a lane sometimes. This is where we actually fight, right? Poison get him, maybe? That works. Works for me. And get two armor boys. Got a tier, so we're even and we're even. Cool, cool. So yeah, I'm not mad.
Like what you see.
The worst kind of gank. When you just came back the lane. Like, that should crash, right? Yeah, that's gonna crash. I have no problem showing here.
Patience, darling.
Like, he's gonna crash this wave back to us, but we're significantly ahead and we have armor. I'm honestly mostly okay with that. Draven got no stacks, got no kills, got no nothing. Level 8. Their jungler's dead, so I don't even have to worry about that. This guy, it's Jax on my team. It's not the one you want to go in on. Can't jump to it like that. Can't jump to it while grounded, buddy. Just like that, I'm up a bunch of CS and you're not. What's his face still didn't have any kills? gonna force him out and make him miss another wave. Just living beautifully. Jax did such a great job. I want this plate. Just sheer greed. I forget he was on my team. I don't know what he was aiming for, but was definitely a little scared. Okay. He's willing to chase that far. I can't stop him, but he's not. He's looking for something else. I'm gonna just go ahead and finish my Zonias. Get these boys. Like, they're clearly there. I don't know what can be done, really. Oh, he got the blue. That shit going. I think I was just out of range or something. I assume she would go bot lane after she cleared all of that, but that side stuff was pretty glorious. Yeah, you're taking something with you. Any cannon's gonna cost you. I don't know where their jungler is, but my jungler's up here. That's pretty much all I'm worried about. Just want to keep him occupied. That should be enough. Actually be a bad time. Yeah. Is Did she actually leave? I mean, if Jax is backing, I'm just gonna push this in. Holy shit, I didn't realize she was 1-4. That was a waste of flash. She played the juke that time. Yo, he just hopped on him and pressed R. Like, that was it. Needed to press R there. I mean, Jax still didn't die at least. To the Draven. That should be two towers. One way or another, should be two towers. It's actually three towers. I'm okay with three towers. Leave. Like, that's exactly what we need. We got everything we needed. Just leave. Thank you, teammates. Alright. I mean, I had a big ult, but I just didn't time my stop right. And I didn't exhaust anybody either. Should have exhausted the Draven. I'm not gonna lie, exhausting people takes a lot of time out of DPSing. You could be DPSing. I mean, he's right there to kill. I need him to actually stop doing that. Like, I actually need that gold. He could probably look to Baron. Careful now. Jax, no. Yeah, he's really hard on for his camps. It's getting annoying. It's annoying me now. What is Dark Harvest? It's 10 stacks. Yeah, that's a loss of Baron. So that's pretty much our lead. Yes, teleport. Oh, it's only on like a minute cooldown. That's the good shit. Somebody's over here. Yeah, he's got camps to get. Okay. That was pretty nice. Jax has camps. We got the Elise. They clean that up. Take the free Baron, please. Do any of them actually have magic resist? Not even a little bit. It should go down before Elise can get there. Go. Okay, I'll take a 2-for-1. I'm mad it cost me my ult, but it'll be okay. Actually don't have a numbers advantage, and your boy decided he wanted to go top. Yeah. Oh, there's like two over there. Like legitimately two. Yeah, you just die. There's nothing else about it. Leave. There's nothing else here. Leave. Use your wards. Ward there. I have all the tools up, so. Is he healing a lot or something? Yeah, he's healing a lot. Okay. I got you, bud. I don't know what he's doing. Like, this isn't cute. Stop it. I don't have my stuff for at least another minute. Okay, we got 13 seconds till we have all the good stuff. There you go, you got Draven, that's game. Easy peasy, Jax carry me. I can live with that. I mean, Jax obviously did all the work, right? Still just one in one-ing, but I just want to get to 500. Is that like a 3.5, 3.3? KDA, it's not the best, but it'll hold. All right, later, internet.